Hello, this is Wayne from GSG coming to you loud and proud from the Cambridge Police Station. And apparently, Danse beat feet outside, so I guess we will head outside after him. Alrighty, well, apparently he's not gonna wait up for us, Major, so come on, let's go.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Roger that, Broham.
Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. Getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Okay, but I've already cleared out Arc Jet, buddy. Alright, what we got going on here?
Let's do this. Longer than the... What the fuck was that?
Intruder alert!
Dang, these dudes just killed the... A traitor.
It might surprise you, but my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents.
Okay.
The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing.
Roger that. Wonder if now would be a good time to tell him about, whatever the other paladin's name was. I'm sure my pit boy has that information. But, yeah, dude, this is my settlement up here, Grey Garden. Did you happen to take a look at it, dude? We got a pretty nice little settlement over here, and another one behind us, but...
Shh. I heard... Over there! Get him! We may have a problem here.
With bugs?
Not getting past me!
Alright, dude. I'll save my ammo. Alright, but realistically, these dudes could possibly help me. Yeah, that's how we do it, brother. But the Minutemen, I mean, I'm assuming I'm kind of doing the right thing. The Minutemen are all about reclaiming the Commonwealth, which is all cool. The Brotherhood, I believe the Brotherhood could assist me in helping me take this fight to the institution.
There it is. Arc Jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Yeah, there's no exterior security. There's very little interior security, buddy. Oh, me first? Okay.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Roger that. What?
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Yeah, I kinda did that.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Institute?
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Synth, isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
I don't remember killing those synths, but
pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Oh yeah, talk about sweep and retrieve.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Alright, you recon the area, pal. Reminder to change your password. My password is 9YB3N. Man, who says you gotta be smart to hack a computer? I think I'll take that alarm clock. Okay, no internet connection. This is probably gonna be a boring time here, dude. I told you I already killed everything here.
Nice work. You hear that? We've got
Whoa! I guess I stand corrected.
Sensor inhuman detected. System offline.
Threat neutralized.
Whoa, Major. There was no sense here before.
No mercy!
Dang.
Multiple synth targets! Take it down!
Is someone present?
Okay.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's just past 10. All quiet. Stay tuned.
I don't know where you went off to, Paladin Danse, but oh, come on, this is a novice lock.
Got it.
Okay, where did this dude go, Major? Oh, down there to the door I unlocked.
Excuse me, Paladin Danse?
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility. Keep moving. We'll talk later. Vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
All right, new turret control there. make two similar. So the lamp should have worked into that. But Gave works as well.
Got it.
And Paladin Danse didn't know who he was messing with. Mess. It's all the new terminal. I think we've already been through all this before once, Major. Alright, how about that, Danse? Deactivated, I can't shoot it.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
System somewhere.
Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Alright, you do that, because this does appear to be a dead end. Ooh, what we got here? Alright, we have a bad habit of not listening to these when we first get them and we don't remember where we got them from, huh? This was... Seriously? No, that wasn't it. That wasn't even a holotape, dummy.
Jeering, leering, laughing,
yeah,
mocking,
that's it.
Taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class.
Oh, that's actually...
Oh, look,
what
he's
the...
Excellent.
Science mags, how cute.
Har, har, har.
I thought that was junk. All right, we got... this will be for certain to turn the power off.
That's it.
Power options. Yep, let's fire up the auxiliary generators.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
And where are they coming from?
Actuator damaged. Shutting down.
Critical failure.
System offline. Destruction of fellow suit verified. Of violence.
You're the victim of violence, all right.
Take fire!
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control room.
All right, dude. What a field day indeed. That was a pretty intense battle there, Major. Good job there, Paladin Danse.
Going down.
All right, I'm sure you'll get in.
Going up.
Or he'll catch the next one, Major. Them since.
Hold up. Not getting past me.
Curious.
Couldn't even finish my sentence.
They're in the control room.
Really? You don't say.
No prisoner.
Repairs impossible.
That's the last of them. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Got it.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Oh yeah, Major, we are gonna have fun. Okay, that was a whole lot of synths coming down there. Major?
Hey, over here.
Going up.
All right, well, that was a pretty good scrap. We probably could have handled that by ourselves, huh, Major? But...
bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Okay. Maybe we can mod that up to be useful?
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there, Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
All right, Major, it's just like I said. The Minutemen are all about reclaiming the wasteland. My limited experience with these Brotherhood of Steel guys seem like they are a good shot at getting back at the Institute, so...
Excuse me.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
All right, well, we will do that, my man Paladin Danse, but for right now, Major and I are going to go back in here and clean this place out before your scribes get here, so we will see you at the police station, Paladin Danse.
Hey.
Come on, Major. Let's do this. All right. Come on, Major. We will meet him back at the police station shortly. Well, Major and I finished cleaning out ArcJet, and we got all of our stuff over here to Hangman's Alley. All our peeps are just hanging out. So we are going to make our way back to the police station, which is... Is it on the other side of this water? Yep. Believe it is. You coming, Major? So that was some good fun. Paladin kind of seemed a little too standoffish, but maybe he's just not used to working with a squared away crew. But I guess I'm kind of the same way when people are doing projects for me as well. Guess we can't get in this boat. Got near nothing. Not really. Got around here, Major. Only thing we've ever ran into around here is ghouls. Ooh, we just found something else. Cambridge Polymer Lab. Okay. Nothing to see around here, huh, Major? Ooh, I just saw something. Is that raiders or ghouls? Guess that answers that question.
Stubborn! I'll give you that.
Get off my dog, freak. We ain't got time to steal all your stuff right now. Look like you freaks even got anything to steal. Saw something run this way, though, Major. Discovering all kind of stuff. Ooh, there's something. Ooh, I seen something over here. Where his orders were. Major, we... It's gonna say we made our way back. We technically have. Come on, Major.
Here. Over there.
We are back, buddy.
The Danse. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese. It's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise. And with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Yeah, you heard that, dude? Why you eyeballing me?
Recruit? After all I did to help, I was expecting more.
Hey, consider yourself lucky. It took me more than a month of training before they let me run my first mission.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't gonna put a round in my back the minute I turn around.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Why can't you promote me beyond Initiate?
Only an Elder can promote you beyond Initiate. After we get the transmitter up and running, I'll call in and see what I can do.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad victoriam, Initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Alrighty then. Well, you have heard that. We are actually an initiate. So Major and I got some new things to do other than go kick it up for Preston. And we might as well go speak to this dude, Reese, first, since he don't like us. We might as well do his mission first. So there you have it, folks. We're inside the Cambridge Police Department, and we are I guess an initiate of the Brotherhood of Steel. So you folks remember to have fun, be safe, and don't forget to reload. We will see you soon. Thanks for watching.